there was a guideline from Ministry of Education allowing all girls that went pregnant during the COVID-19 lockdown, that all those girls that got pregnant should be allowed to attend school, which some of the church-based schools don't comply with. At least they are saying they can allow these girls to continue with their education after giving birth, but they will not allow them to study while pregnant.